I'm Jessica Day, Mayor of the Town of Knightdale. To celebrate this year's Clean Water Education Partnership Regional Creek Week, happening March 16th through the 23rd, our town will be hosting a variety of events to help strengthen the connection between our community and its local water resources. These events include a formal proclamation, a tree planting ceremony, and several events on Saturday, March 23rd at Knightdale Station Park. This year's programming at Knightdale Station Park will include a volunteer litter sweep, pollinator plant giveaway, and a shred-a-thon for secured document disposal. All events are free and open to all residents. However, we would request that you register for the litter sweep by using the rec desk link in the description below. In addition, the town has again partnered with the East Wake Regional Library to host our second annual Creek Week Story Walk around the Knightdale Environmental Park. This year's Story Walk will include the book Water is Water, a book about the water cycle by Miranda Paul. Water is Water follows a group of kids as they experience all phases of the water cycle. From the rain, to the fog, to the snow, to the mist, a beautiful and informative journey unfolds as the connection between the seasons and the water cycle is explored. We all rely on water in our daily lives, and it plays a crucial role in the way we interact with our community and our environment. I hope that you will join us in spreading the word about Regional Creek Week and participate in events hosted here in Knightdale and across the Triangle. And remember, water connects us all.